Okay.
What we would see is a prolonged conflict, which I think would be very damaging for obviously the people of Ukraine, but also the people of Russia and for European security. So at all costs, we must make sure that we avoid that, whilst obviously maintaining the fact that Ukraine is a sovereign country that makes its own decisions about whether it joins NATO or not, and that also maintains its territorial integrity.
Спасибо. Okay.